Hey everyone, welcome back to my another video. In this video, I am going to talk about who is Richard, Neha Kakkar or Rohan Preet Singh that you don't know. So let's dip into the video. Neha Kakkar is one of the most followed Indian celebrities on social media. Her date of birth is 6 June 1988 in Rishikesh, India, age 32 years. She completed her schooling from New Holi Public School, Delhi and never went any college. Neha was a contestant at Indian Idol Season 2 but she was eliminated early. She started her singing career from earning 50 rupees. Reportedly, she is one of the highest paid singers and now charges around 8 to 10 lakh rupees per song. Her current net worth is around 38 crore rupees. Rohan Preet Singh is a young music artist from Patiala, Punjab. His date of birth is 1st December 1994 in Patiala, Punjab, age 26 years. He completed her schooling from Sri Guru Harikishan Public School, Patiala. He has an estimated net worth of about 7 crore rupees. The couple has an age gap of 6 years.
I hope you guys enjoyed my video. If so, then please don't forget to subscribe to my channel for the next videos. Thank you.